Hey guys, I know it's like, you see, it's outside, it's dark outside, and I'm editing the vlog right now, so this is going to be after, and I just want to say, during the video, you're going to hear a little noise through my camera. It's auto-focusing, like automatically, so it's going to make that noise, so like, in the, like, the rest of the video, like, more like back, I turn it off so you don't hear anymore, so I just want to go ahead and tell you guys that. So it's like, but yeah, I'm going to go ahead and tell you all that. Alright, thank you, see you guys later, make sure you guys subscribe, everything, see ya, peace. Everybody, Chandler back with another vlog. Got your boy what up? Here. We're going to Nashville for the Sound Stadium. It's abandoned, so we're gonna be walking around there.
Be dope.
So yeah, we're gonna be there, and I'll just go in and out from the video from me driving and stuff like that. But we're gonna go get something to eat right now, and I'll catch you guys then. So what, you gotta say anything else?
Nope. It's gonna be fun. All right,
sweet. Yo, everybody, we're back. We just got McDonald's, and now we're about to go get gas, and then we're on our way to Nashville to see that.
Griffin's still here with me. He's a vlogging dude.
So yeah, I'll catch you guys over when we get near Nashville, and I'll start the vlog again. So alrighty,
anything else, Griffin? Anything we need to prepare for?
No, it'll be fun.
It will be. We'll have a lot of clips. So. Yo, guys, we are here. We're here. There's the baseball stadium down over there. Like, if you can, you can see the guitar. But yeah, we're at the Civil War thing. Like, if you see, there's a press box. There's press box things over there. But yeah, like, there's like this cool little Civil War, like, place where they had like bomb shelters and like stuff like that. Like when we like actually took over, like this was like Nashville and stuff. There's a city down there. But yeah. Yeah, so it's really cool. We're just, oh yeah, there's Griffin. He's vlogging too, but he's not vlogging right now. Yeah, he's got the GoPro. But like, yeah, we're gonna have to hop this fence, and there's like the little baseball stadium over there. Yeah, we're gonna go farther down here though. It's like there's like the office. But yeah, after like we go through the baseball stadium stuff, we're definitely gonna go check out up there with the Civil War stuff.
Yeah, that's cool.
We hop the fence over here.
I gotta pee.
But like, guys, if I haven't told you, there's like, I've been here before. Like, there's like the baseball stadium, there's like the field. But I've like been here before, and like last time there was like a homeless guy's like bed in there. So we're just gonna like see. And like when we were coming over here, there was like people that was in there taking pictures and stuff. But like, yeah, sorry.
They look funny.
Yeah, sorry, cause I usually go I usually film off of a GoPro in my vlogs, but now I'm filming off a Nikon like DSLR, and now I have like this GorillaPod that I got.
Oh,
see, there's like,
oh, it's called Fort Negley.
Yeah, Fort Negley. Stuff like that. But like, yeah, guys, I'm just gonna start the video back when I'm get into the thing. Like, I'm gonna, like, we're gonna like, have to jump fences down there and stuff. So like, it's gonna be hard to like carry y'all, like over the thing. So yeah, I'll see you guys when I get in there. All right, guys, we just got into the stadium. There's a thing over there, so we're gonna have to jump down here. We need to go. Like, yeah, we can like get into like serious trouble for this. Really? Cause like it's trespassing.
The city's property. I don't know.
Yeah, cause I've been here. Like last time, we just went down through here. Like, see, we just jumped. What's up?
All right, we're back. We're going through the locker room. It's kind of sketchy down here. I may need to turn on a light, so like.
Is there light switches and stuff?
I don't know. All right, so like, yeah, I'm gonna turn on my light. If you guys can see me here. Like, that's like under the stadium.
There's a bunch of people.
Yeah, there's a lot of people here.
Pretty cool.
Yeah, if you see in there, I mean, it's kind of bad. Like, lighting, because, like, it's just a 5 foot.
How long are we saying, guys? Do you guys freaking see me through my flashlight? Alright, what up, guys?
Like, just look how. I mean, you can't even see. Like, look down here.
They were, like, majorly cool, basically.
Like, look how sketchy that is. Sketchy, like, look in here. Like, there's, like, the, like, devil sign and stuff. Like, everything, like, in
Cali beats. Yes.
But, yeah, I don't feel like walking down there. So. Yeah,
there's some definitely words I'm not going to say on video.
But, yeah. We may just go down another way. Like, yeah, it's pretty cool. There's, like, a lot of cool things here.
All right, guys, I'm going to get back to you.
But yeah, this is the baseball locker, or like the baseball like thing. And there's a lot of glass on the floor, like a lightning, like lights. See, that's over there. There's a bike, Lexus plus Jackson, I guess.
I
see there's just random people here. Bike. Last time, you guys go check out my Instagram at ChandlerK4. I took a picture right there last time I was here. There's the thing. But, yeah, once we go up there, I'll start recording again. So, yeah, I'll see you guys in a second. But, yeah, we're just going to explore some more. Alrighty. So yeah, we just went through, like, you know, we just went all the way down there. And there's a Civil War thing where we jumped over. There's a guy. Maybe you can't see him, but yeah, there's a guy over there. Like, yeah. I mean, I hope this is interesting, y'all, because, like, we're pretty much, like, we get in trouble. This is, like, trespassing and everything. It's like, yeah. Like, yeah, there's, like, inappropriate signs over there. Like, see, there's, like, doors and everything. I'm sorry if you guys can hear that. But, like, it's, like, my autofocus focusing on my face. Like, everything in the background. So, I'm sorry if you guys can hear that. But, I'm gonna try to reduce, like, the noise and stuff. But, yeah, I'm gonna keep going. Where it's not that sketchy. There's some people that we met down there. I hope they don't care if we film them. But yeah.
There's
the guy and a girl.
There's six of them.
Ran off. Yeah, like. It's so, like, yeah, we're in, like, the main press box. You see, there's a bunch of, like drugs that they do here. Like, yeah. Like, here's, like, a mouse. Cigarettes and stuff. Blech. Like, alright, yeah, we're gonna keep going. Come on, let's go. So yeah, I hope I fix that problem. Like I said, yeah, it should be, like, auto-focusing now, but, like, without, like, the noise. So, like, yeah. So yeah, we're going through here. Just making sure. Like, I'm sorry if I'm not filming a lot of my face. It's because, like it's kind of, like, sketchy, like, because I'm, like, looking at the screen, so, like, I, like, know there's, like, nothing there. Like, yeah, me and my friend Isaiah and Austin went here. See, all the way down there. Yeah. But, okay, it's, so, like, some big videos coming up. Like, near March. So, like, yeah. Oh, my bad to interrupt, like, myself. But, yeah, we're having some big videos coming up. Me and Griffin for spring break. We are going to on a cruise to, like, to, like, Jamaica and, like, St. Kitts, St. John's, stuff like that. Some very cool videos going to be up. A bunch of snorkeling videos, ocean videos, zipline videos, stuff like that. And hopefully, like, I have a job and stuff, and it's weed man. I know that sounds weird, weed man. But no, it's not the weed that you smoke. It's the weeds that you pull out of the ground, lawn care. So yeah, I do that, and I get paid like $8 an hour. It's not bad. I got like this tripod and everything. This is my dad's camera. It's like, yeah. So yeah, those are some big videos that are coming up. I just hope that it's pretty cool that I'm videoing this, like trespassing and everything, just to get in here, jumping fences. I know I don't have like a lot of subscribers at all, but like I'm literally doing this to get subscribers and to get big. Sorry, you can see him, he's trying to vlog too, but you know we're in the same room, so it's kind of hard, so I'm going to go to another room. But we're about to go to like the graffiti room on the top of the roof, which is very cool. There's sirens. But alright, I'll see you guys when we get up. Alright guys, we're on the top of the roof. There's like the thing. And here's the best part of the place. The graffiti room. The graffiti room. It's literally so cool. Look at all this stuff. This is like pretty much... We're all like that. I mean, well, since this was like a minor league, there wasn't really a lot of like stars that would come here, like cool people. Like, see, look behind you. Yeah, so like, look behind me, there's nothing there. Like, stuff in there. That's probably where they cook all the food. Like, we're all like the big hive people would stay here. But yeah. I was mostly saving up my money. I'm sorry I'm like mixing up on like ideas I'm saying, but I'm sorry. But yeah, I was gonna get like money, save up money to like get like a Canon G7X, like a really nice camera. I think that's really nice. It's like set like $600-$700, and this camera that I'm using right now is my dad's. Like, we used to, like, just, like, we went to New York, like, a few years ago. It's, like, an old camera, but, like, it's, like, $1,000. So, like, I mean, it fit the job for right now. So, I'm, like, saving up money to get that. I'm supposed to get a GoPro Hero 5 before I go to, on the cruise and stuff. So, yeah. So, there's the roof. So, like, I may just vlog off of my GoPro because, like, it has, like, stabilization and stuff. And, like, 4K and stuff like that. I mean, 4K is not a big deal and stuff. So, this camera fits everything. I can just vlog with that and then go in the water with my GoPro. It's easy as that. But, like, yeah. I just hope this is a cool vlog and everything. Just vlogging my life. It's what I love to do. I wanted to do. So, let's get lost. There's the elevator. It's cool. It's really cool, actually. But, like, yeah, last time I was here... was with my friends and we went up here, and if you see, it's kind of hard to see though, if you see like all the way down there over in that general area where that white car is, where that car just passed, there's a cop sitting over there. And yeah, so there he was, just sitting over there. So we got sketched, so we ran. I don't even know why we ran, because like he was all the way over there, like giving like a ticket to like a guy, because like the guy was weird. I don't like to judge people or stuff like that. And I hope like you guys don't get me as a judgmental guy, but like he was running around punching like air. So I was like, I mean, there's like stuff you can and can't do. But yeah, so like we were like, oh my god, and I was just like, guys, it's all the way over there, we're fine. But like, yeah, so I was like that. I'm trying to figure out how to like do time lapses on this camera, because I looked it up like it's like 5 years ago and they don't really give me like a good idea, so I don't know if I ought to just do some time lapses on here. Like, yeah, there's a place. I'm about to go down there. I had a Instagram, I already said it in my vlog or in my video, but I took a on like center, like on the mound, I took pictures of myself and I posted on my Instagram, like with my other friends. I was just sitting in the chair. If you guys want to go check that out, Instagram is down in below. Stuff like that. So, yeah, I just took a picture there. I'm about to go take another picture down there. If we get back down there, I'm just going to say round two, or baseball game was fun, part two, stuff like that. Just a little kind of cringy little
Instagram photo, but like, yeah. But yeah, this is really, really, really cool. I like this room a lot. Bunch of art. But even though people like to destroy their art. Kelsey, stuff like that. There's Griffin. He's not even vlogging. I know, I'm kidding. But like, yeah, did you show him this room right here?
Yeah.
It's like, it's where they like, cooked and stuff. But yeah. I'm going to catch y'all when I get back down there. I know vlogs are like mostly that, but most YouTubers just go and edit a lot of stuff out. But honestly, I got to figure out a way to edit this because I'm still having trouble with this camera because I usually did off my GoPro. Just plug it in, edit off of that. So, I mean, but yeah, that's all it is. But dude, don't cut yourself. But all right, I'll catch you guys when I get back down there. Peace. All right, guys, we're in this little, like the, stands. Get your hot dogs. Hot dogs, hot dogs.
Hot dogs.
2 for $7, candy. Yeah, my camera will focus so you guys could see it, but.
Oh
yeah, I scared some girls. They were coming up and I said, like, they, like, knew why we were up there, and, like, I was, like, coming down the stairs, I went, oh, and they went, oh. But, like, yeah, that was kind of, like, not funny, but honestly, I kind of want to put back on. I want to put back on the autofocus, but, like.
Hot dogs.
But, it's kind of, like, annoying hearing that. Hearing that noise, but honestly, I'm about to go ride that bike down there.
I already tried.
You already tried riding it? Was it like hard?
No, the chain's like off. But you can fix it.
Yeah, there's some girls down there. I need to tie my shoe here. Oh, see, that's just the front door. Alright guys, I just noticed when I was little, I came here like all the time and watched baseball games. Like this was used to be a baseball stadium, all obviously. But like down there, right there, right in there, me and my friend Austin, the one I came with here before, me and him, I went here with this like parents. And I caught a fly ball down there and I still have it at my house. I'll show you guys when I get back. But yeah. But now I'm about to go take some Insta pics. People still up there throwing rocks down for no damn reason. Sorry for cussing, but cursing, I'm not gonna do that in the vlogs or ever. But yeah. You guys ever hear me? I know this is not like a good, I mean, it's not a bad topic, but it's not a good one, but I'll never curse or cuss. But, and you will never hear me in my vlogs doing this. Like, yeah. This old bike. Like, honestly, like, look, there's the road right there. And anybody could just see us right now, just on here. But, I mean, obviously, no one cares. Ow. Griffin. Here, let's, here. All right, guys, I'm going to set y'all guys up, and then... Never mind. Like, yeah, look at that. Look at that. Look how old that is. Man, here he goes. Be right back. Be right back. We're going to take a few pics that you guys will see on my Instagram. It'll probably be in the vlog that I just will show y'all. But, like, yeah. Literally both vlogging right next to each other, and he's vlogging off of a GoPro, and then I'm vlogging off of this. So I mean, it's not like a big difference. I mean, it is a big difference since I'm vlogging off of a DSLR versus a GoPro. I mean, which a GoPro probably has better audio than this right now since it's like 4 years old. But I mean, it works. The camera. So I mean, I have to work up to my Canon G7F, or G7X, my fault. You see that in there? Golly, you cannot see anything. Sorry. Yep, there's my phone.
Come here. No, just come here with me. Yeah, you guys probably can't even see that.
Yeah,
but
you're so sketchy. You guys probably
can't see. I've been in here, dude.
It goes all the way down.
Yeah, but there's no doors. Come on.
Nope. I'm not going.
Griffin, come on.
That's really so sketchy. Alright, yeah, you're going first if I'm going.
Why would you do that?
Just to make sure no one's here.
Well, if no one's here, they would not open the door. Yeah, guys, there's like the locker rooms or some like, the showers. But I mean, you guys probably can't even see this because like it's kind of hard. Like, yeah. It's like, yeah, here's like, I don't even know what you'd call this, but like, yeah, I don't know why I keep on saying it. Like, yeah, see, and then it just goes through there. And then over here is just another way through here. So, Griffin, through here. Go on.
Have you been through here yet?
Yeah.
Yeah. What's in here?
Like another locker room?
Nope.
Come on. It just goes to the other end.
What's the point, man?
Just to show the whole thing. We have flashlights. I mean, yeah, it is sketchy, but... Do not enter. If you guys see right there. It's kind of, it's like really hard to see actually. But yeah. Power plugs everywhere. Yeah, see there's last time I was here there was like this. We opened it up but there's just a fridge. So there's nothing. Work. So yeah, that was the thing, right. And then this is where I just said on my other light clipped, but you guys don't know that it clipped, but like, yeah, that's where I caught my fly ball at.
This ball is kind of like shaky, so it's my first time actually.
But like, yeah, there's where all those cars were at. But yeah, there's the bathrooms. I don't really, I just heard something. But yeah, okay, so, I kind of want to climb, get up there.
Are you ready to get out?
Just to climb. No, we can just go up here, like,
just to make it everything. So we're about to leave?
Yeah, we're about to leave and go look at the silver stuff. And just go up there. I mean, so it's just, like, nothing big. But,
I might bought it, actually.
Yeah, because, like, before, like, you guys saw where I went on to... The whole, on my trip down here. I mean, I told you I have to figure out like how I'm gonna like edit this, but I want to try to work on it tonight or today, and I get it out tomorrow. Cause like since we don't have school, we didn't have school today. Today's Monday, and then tomorrow when it comes out, which will be Tuesday, we don't have school tomorrow either. So yeah, I'm gonna be doing that. We're gonna go look at the Civil War thing. I'll get back to y'all once we get to the fence. So yeah, one last thing. See you later, sounds. We'll be back later. Peace. All right, yeah, guys, we're leaving. Which I already told you, but I mean, told you when I got to the fence. Honestly, I don't know why I'm doing this anymore. I can just jump down. But yeah, we're gonna go all the way down there where there's like a hole in the fence. Or we could just jump over that, but I'd rather go over there. So, yeah. But, yeah, guys, we're going up there to see the rest of the Civil War stuff. I know this is not, like, it's a vlog, but a lot of stuff's going to be edited out. So, hope you guys liked everything so far. It's my first vlog since I put out my three weeks ago vlog that I'm going back to vlogging. But yeah, there's some girls. We should have wrote down our vlog or our channel names up there. So when people come back, they'll be like, oh sweet, Chandler Kennedy. So like, yeah. Oh, there's a Jeep right there. There's a Jeep.
for watching.
I'm actually gonna make this a separate video.
Shh. Yeah, there's a Jeep. But okay, guys, I'll start back up. I get up there, stuff.
So. All right, guys, I'm back. I'm at Griffin's house right now. We decided to not go to Walmart. Well, we did go to Walmart. I just got an SD card, charger for my GoPro, stuff like that. And I hope you guys like today, going to Nashville, going to Grier Stadium, Nashville Sounds, minor league baseball team. They're not there anymore, but they're like across town. And we went to Fort Negley, went to the Science Museum, messed around there, went to Subway, got some food, stuff like that. But yeah, so I hope you guys liked today. It was very fun. Hope you guys subscribe, comment down below, and like. And if you guys want me and Griffin to collab more, put the thumbs up button. That'd be great. See you guys later. Peace.
Can I say anything?
No.
Well, you can't. See you guys later.